this sound like a Louisiana singer? The guy, turns out, he's from Alexandria. His name is Slater Rhea. He majored in international studies and went to China, where he's become a huge star. And today he was back in his home state with Mayor Cantrell getting a certificate for promoting Louisiana culture on the global stage. They call him the Justin Bieber of China. I can kind of see it. They also call him the George Clooney for his prematurely gray hair. He's fluent in Mandarin and Sichuan. I mean, very difficult for Americans to master. And he's a teacher of international studies in Beijing. Incredibly talented young man.
And every time I knew somebody who had international studies for their major in college, it seemed like they were going to have to just go to school a lot more, and you wondered what they were going to do with their life. Well, that's what happened.
A really brilliant person.
You could go to China and be a giant celebrity.
He's brilliant, yeah.
Those are tonight's headlines.